Hi, it's Craig again here at the Villiger booth at the IPCPR 2012 show. And I'm here with Roy McLaren, the president of the company. How you doing, Roy?
I'm well. Glad to be here. Thank you for having me.
Thanks for taking a minute to talk to me. So tell everybody what's new with Villiger. Maybe people haven't heard as much as they should have about the product. And so give us an overview.
Well, I'll give you the short story. Of course, we were a machine-made cigar for years. We do 1.2 billion cigars in Europe and Asia, around the world. And my European family hired me to go to the next level of handmade cigars here in the U.S. for Villiger. So I've been doing this for 5 months for Villiger. I've been in the business for 17 years. I can blend really well. I'm working with a phenomenal factory in Nicaragua, Plasencia, a personal friend of mine. He also has, and I have to mention this because I said I would do this, he has a daycare in Esteli for 50 kids every day. They go to school, they eat, because most of the rollers are women. He's doing an amazing job with the kids. And I just saw him a second ago. He just had his third baby. So if everyone's hearing this, congratulations, Nestor Jr. So one of the things I needed to do is construct a great cigar, not just a cigar, but a great cigar. And I've been working on a personal project for months. And when Villiger brought me in as president, I turned on over my personal project to their project, which, if anyone knows, to build a cigar from head to foot, it takes 8 months to do and do it right, box, bands, whole nine yards. So I had started it in September, and as soon as I was hired, I was in Nicaragua for 2 weeks. Came back 3 weeks later. I've been down there six times in 5 months at 4 day clips, and we built an amazing cigar. The factory was amazing. They worked with me, four people, 10 hours a day to get to the right blends. I went over 150 different blends to construct what we have today in the Talenga, which is what I'm smoking, and then our second cigar, Colorado. Right now our booth has been full all day, which has been a blessing, especially we're not on everyone's radar. But we built this beautiful booth from scratch. Usually takes 6 months to do. My great designer, a personal friend of mine, Suzanne Byrne, we did it in 4 months. And as you can see, it's just an amazing booth. And more importantly, my European family loves it, which is always helpful. So going forward, we have 15 sales folks on the street, and this is their first time really to get their hands around a great cigar and something that they can be proud of to go into a retailer's store to sell it. It's a brick and mortar only. You only can get it from a retail shop. It won't be online. It won't be in the catalogs. So we want to do it right. We want to back the retailer, and at the end of the day, it's something that I personally always wanted to do, and now have the chance to do it.
That's very cool. Well, I thank you very much for taking a few minutes to talk to us.
It's my pleasure, and thank you for having me.
All right. Thanks a lot.